Alright, I'm back. Yep. I think I found a way to beat him. I think.
Let's go. Time to die, detective.
Ah, come on. If I just wait for him to rush me or something. Come on, not again.
Let's go. Time to die.
Oh, I think when he says time to die.
Let's go.
I think that's when I can. Excuse me. I think that's when it's safe to attack him.
I will crush you.
Sorry about that.
I will crush you. I will crush you.
Come on, man. This is crazy.
Detective.
Come on. Got your punk. Come on. Come on.
I will.
Okay.
I will.
Yes. If I could get him one more time.
I will crush you. I will crush you.
That was close. And kind of annoying.
Welcome to the Himalayas, Detective. Please, come in.
Ra's al Ghul.
Hello, beloved.
Talia.
I must applaud your resolve and your skills. I have lived for centuries, Detective. I have known emperors, dictators, generals, presidents, and philosophers. But I have never encountered a man like you.
Enough. You've gone too far this time, Ra's.
On the contrary, Detective. Within moments, my life's work will finally be a reality. The world will be saved from its destruction at the hands of imbecilic, myopic men who would destroy that which gives them life. Glorious, Detective. I have planted at 24 strategic positions around the globe, devices which, when activated, will detonate, causing enormous explosions. Huge masses of ice will plunge into the sea as tsunamis terrorize the coastline. The resulting tidal waves will decimate every coastal city on the planet. Metropolis, Los Angeles, Tokyo, Sydney, and Gotham City, to name but a few. All will be annihilated by tsunamis, which will simply wipe the land clean, as though the cities had never existed. All land within 20 miles of the ocean will be submerged. A third of the planet's population will disappear instantly.
Millions will die.
Ah, but those that remain will find themselves heir to a planet no longer in danger of poisoning itself. Its resources will no longer be stretched to the breaking point. Food will be a thing of abundance, especially as the waters recede, leaving rich soil ripe for cultivation. Pollution will be cut in half, once again allowing plants and animals to breathe clean air for the first time in centuries. The earth will be renewed, and at last, mankind will have seen the error of its ways, and it will be prepared to accept me as its ruler, once they have seen the glory of the new world. Finally, after centuries, there will be a bright tomorrow, filled with hope and tranquility.
The death and destruction that you speak of will only bring about a dark tomorrow.
What? You insolent fool. And after I was about to offer you a seat beside my throne.
Your offer to succeed you?
Yes. To become my heir. The greatest gift I can bestow any mortal.
You really are mad.
Beloved!
I don't collaborate with mass murderers.
I am sorry to hear that you still feel that way, Detective. You would have been a great ally and a deserving mate for my daughter. As it is, you will be a most worthy opponent. Talia, bring me the dueling sword.
Yes, Father.
Leave us, Sorta.
But Father...
Go. Let it begin.
Oh boy, here we go.
Face me.
Final
detective.
Battle. I think.
Oh. Face me, detective. Face me, detective.
Nice. I can still do my combo or whatever without or with a sword. Wow.
Beloved!
Talia.
Father, how could you?
A necessary evil. It was either him or me.
He wouldn't have killed you.
You fought valiantly, Detective, as you always do. This time, however, it was not enough. At long last, the planet will be cleansed. Although you will not live long enough to see it, good will have triumphed. So shall it be. All have been purged. Everyone and everything you ever knew is gone, Detective. As you will soon be. Farewell.
You
get
dishonor
up.
Me, detective.
Face me, detective.
Come on.
Face me, detective.
Aw, nuts. I have to equip my med kit.
Face me, detective.
You dishonor me, detective. You dishonor me, detective. Face me, detective.
Oh. Oh, boy. Come on.
You dishonor me, detective.
Face me, detective. Face me, detective. Oh.
Nice. Get out of here.
You dishonor me, detective.
Come on.
Face me, detective.
You dishonor me, detective. You dishonor me, detective. You dishonor me, detective.
Come on. Excuse me. Get the... Come on.
Face me, detective.
Gosh. This should be annoying. Ooh. Yes. Gosh darn it, come on.
You dishonor me, detective. You dishonor me, detective. You dishonor me, detective.
Every time I try to attack him, he breaks my combo. Oh my goodness.
Face me, detective.
Gosh darn it.
Face me, detective.
I'm gonna face you, alright. Cut your face right off. Have you looking like Two-Face. Or no face. Yes. Stay in that corner, punk. Stay in that corner. Gosh dang it.
You dishonor me, detective.
Come on. Excuse me.
Come
on. Gosh.
You dishonor me, detective.
Darn it.
Oh.
hot. Face me, detective.
You dishonor me, detective.
Face me, detective.
Come on.
Face me, detective.
You dishonor me,
gosh,
detective.
Dang. Kill him.
Face me, detective.
Get up. Bats. Get up. Yes. Oh, again with this death stuff. I hate this. Oh boy.
Face me, detective.
Excuse me. Let's go to this. Hey! I can't.
Face me, detective.
Yikes.
Face me, detective. Face me, detective.
You dishonor me, detective.
Face
this guy
me,
is
detective.
Beating me like a foster kid. I can't do nothing against this guy. I don't even think there's a block button. Guess not gonna work. Nice! This is gonna work. I'm just holding the left trigger and pressing the A button. He's creating like a little protective wave or something around him. Dead. Ah! What? Ah! Finally!
Vision will be a reality, and you will be there to witness it. So shall it be.
Okay. Is that the ending? Really? Wow. That can't be the ending. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I think I know what happened. I believe I missed the objective. Excuse me. Yeah, I missed the objective. Because I can't remember there being a event or something. It's something in this game where I have to like block a vent, because I think, let me see, I want to check the walkthrough one more time. Yeah, guys, I'm kind of lost, if you guys can't, if you couldn't tell. I'm going to try to figure this out. Let's see. Oh, goodness. Okay. I'm going to end this video in a second. I'm going to put in my other disc, and I'll continue on right now. But I'm going to end this video very soon, as soon as I get a chance to save or whatever, and we'll just continue from there. But I think I missed a certain objective. That's the other problem with this game sometimes. Well, sometimes it's a problem. Well, it's always a problem, but they don't really give you any objectives, I don't think. Or maybe they do, and I just don't know where to look for them. Excuse me. Come on. Sorry about that, guys. All right. I'll be right back.